and sees Star.
Hello and welcome to a very quick box opening edition of Mark Fixes Stuff. Thanks go out to Sam Goodman for this. Apparently it's a box of, well, junk probably that he doesn't need anymore. I think he said it's Spectrum parts that he's no longer needing. It's taken ages to get to this box because of the kitchen flood and all sorts of stuff, which you're probably bored of hearing about now if you've watched any of the other mammoth amount of box openings that I'm doing today. Very hot day. It's the hottest day of the year so far, so I've chosen to work under the sodium lights as I wasn't really very happy with the results I was getting from the LED lights. Actually taking one of them apart just to have a look inside, which is me all over really. Okay, right, so pop that there. Move it out shot quickly. Oh, yes. Okay, I'm not sure if I meant to show this address, so I'll cover it over, or this phone number. Right, Mark, hope this got you okay. It has not been destroyed by my Hermes, probably. P.S. Sorry about the mess, you can be finding shredded paper for weeks. P.P.S. Not really sorry, Sam.
But what about second dinner, Sam?
Right! Here we go! Yes, I am going to be finding shredding paper for weeks. However, I've got Henry Hoover, so f*** you, Sam. Okay. No, not really. Not really. Not in the biblical sense, either. I'm not that way inclined. And besides, you're called Sam. Be too much like Sam Fox, which would be awesome! Oh, how random in this video. I've run out of things to say. That's the problem, because what the hell? You've done this as a joke, haven't you? You've done it as a joke, right. Ooh, look at this. When he said I'm sending you some junk that I no longer have use for, I didn't think he meant he was going to send me a box. It's been doodled over. Oh, very nice. Very, very nice. ZX Spectrum Plus. Personal computer. Look at that. I take back Sam, the upside down Sam. I take it back. I love you, bro. Fist bump. You're not here, I'll fist bump for you. Thanks, man! Wow, this is cool. Okay, cool. I'm going to put that to one side for the moment. We'll have a look inside that box in a moment. What have we got here?
What do we have here? Thomas pulled slowly into the station.
I know what this is, just feeling it through the bag. This is a... Dum, dum, dum. Ooh! Look at that, Dixon's cassette deck. I bet that's knackered. These things do not survive well. You can see the band through there. Look at that. That's going to be stretchier than Samantha Fox's bra. Okay, I'm going to put that to one side. Not a lot to say about that. I'll have a look inside that. Maybe, well, it's very much like the cafe model, I think, that I did in a previous video. I'm not going to put a link below. You can just search for that. Okay, cool. That is very cool. Thank you. Everybody's always asking for cassette players. What's this? I know what this is. I can feel it through the bag. It's so cool. Really doesn't matter what condition this is in because I can love it. Another one for my army. My army of spectrums. Oh, I wonder if it works. I don't know. I'll find out. Comes from Corner Video. 37 Nelson Street, Greenock, Inverclyde. Oh, Scotland! Hey, okay, the new ladder. That was terrible. Sorry. Oh, okay, right. Oh, something else. I wonder what this is. Oh, feels like interfaces. Look! Joystick interface. Very sexy. That's a cheetah. Oof. What is that? That can't be a joystick interface. It's massive. It is. Very nice. Oh, and a Kempston. Lovely. I'll be honest, Sam, I'm probably going to end up passing these on to people that don't have them once I've checked they're working. That's very kind of you, so I will return the kindness. Brilliant. Best box I've had in ages. I should insert that soundbite into all the boxes so I don't sound ungrateful to anyone. Right, okay, just check there's no more goodies in this box. Oh, hang on, there's something else in there. I'll just check around the bottom.
Just put my hand inside and feel around the bottom gently. Oh, yes. Right, black bag, black bag, black bag, black bag, black bag. Black bag, not black box. Murder time! What have we got here? Right, okay. Well, I know what this is. Hehe. Now, cut the balls. It's a gentleman's massager. That's right. No, it is, and you can tell by the shape, a Competition Pro joystick. And it looks like the Microswitch variety, if I'm not very much mistaken. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Lovely. Look at that. Now, the important thing about using your Competition Pro or clone, which I think this is, doesn't look like a special video, so is to grip the shaft very, very firmly until you finish playing with it. That's right. So, one last check through. Sam, this is awesome. You are a legend. Thank you very, very much. Now I don't have to make any more jokes up about you, because that is the end of the box. I'm sweating like Cliff Richard's defense lawyer, so I'm gonna quickly say, this is Mark from Mark Fixes Stuff signing out, reminding you to subscribe to get your fix. Hope you like this video. Loads more to come. Whoopee twang, I hear you all say. Bye. No, not by. I forgot we were going to look inside this box. I turned around and got smacked in the face by Awesome yet again. We're going to look inside the box. Oh, blimey, I've broken the bin. This is the point where I'd usually cut, but it's too hot to cut, so I'm going to carry on. Bastard, that hurt my foot. Right, we're going to look inside this box of Awesome that Sam sent me. Is it actually what it says on the box? I don't know, probably not. Well, I'll tell you what. There's a set of polys in here, so that's a bloody good start. A little bit of polystyrene wedge there. Oh, look, I've got a little bit of herpes damage from my herpes, but nothing that can't be put back together. Right, okay, yeah, a little bit of, I would suspect my herpes did that. Not my personal herpes, that's not actually broken any spectrums recently. Okay, so let's see. Woo-wee, look at that. It's actually a plus. The enter key has come off, but that's easily fixed. I have an awful lot of spectrums on YouTube. This is brilliant. Thank you so much, Sam. And remember, subscribe to get your fix. Check out Sam's wonderful, wonderful, wonderful business called The Lost Levels. I'll put the link down below. Down there. Also has a Facebook page, which you will find at the link also below. Guys, this is me saying goodbye once again. Adios, amigos, and hasta luego.